So hi, I'm Jasper Franke. I'm a filmmaker. I'm based in Belgium, and I'm here with my short film Muil, or Fauces in Spanish.
Dan weet je het al van jezelf.
Van toen dat klein was. Zijn er veel?
Veel?
Als wij...
Het is ongewoon. Maar ook niet zo ongewoon.
Muil is something that I have been working a long, long time on. I've been working almost over 10 years on the screenplay. So it was a project that took a real, real long time, especially to develop and to write the screenplay. So that's how it started. Well, Muil was made with a government funding, and you have to apply for to get that funding. But the selection is very, very severe. So they want, of course, excellent high quality, and they are very focused on the screenplay. So I applied several times to try to get funding and to try to get to be able to make my film, but was always rejected. I think I was rejected maybe 5 times, but each time the project lured me back. I could not let the project go. And each time I went again and again, tried to rewrite the screenplay, make it better. It was a really tough process, but in the end, I think it paid off. Now it's doing very, very well. It has taken me a long time, but I think that can also be seen in the work, that it's not something frivolous, that everything has been thought of, not once or twice, but several times. So I think that hard work does pay off, and that it can be seen in the film itself, that someone took a really long time thinking, developing, making it better and better. Well, Muil is doing real, real good in festivals. I had my the world premiere was at the BIFF, the Brussels International Fantastic Film Festival, in 2018. And since then, it has screened over 50 film festivals, especially festivals in the fantastic and horror, of course. So it has done. It has achieved everything that I hoped it would achieve and more. Some highlights I've won in Morbido Film Fest, that's a big film festival in Mexico. We won the main prize 2 weeks ago. It won the main jury prize in Rennes, Festival de Court-Métrage in France. And now I'm here in Valencia. I would have never hoped or dreamed that my film would be able to do that. But. Well, my specifically for Muil, I always pitch it as a combination of Crash by David Cronenberg and Shame by Steve McQueen. Crash by Cronenberg, and I'm a real big Cronenberg buff, especially when Cronenberg was still making horror, you know, the early Cronenberg. But Crash, because it has that perverse, strange corporality, of course, that strange fetish also, and Steve McQueen, Shame, because, well, it's the main conflict of the film is an internal conflict of my character, the character who struggles with his own desire. That is, of course, in Shame also. And also it's about sexuality, of course, the dominance of sexuality and of desire. We can't escape our own desire. Basically, that's it. But especially Cronenberg, I really like horror who takes itself seriously. I'm not such a big fan of comedic romantic horror or nostalgic horror, genre It or genre, well, It of course it's brilliant, eh? But or genre Stranger Things, that's not my thing. For me, horror has to be deeply, deeply disturbing. Eh? Something like a Cronenberg, something like a Pascal Laugier with Martyr, that are horror films that are almost transgressive in their nature. And that's what fascinates me, what I try to achieve in my work. In my work, I'm only interested in working in the genre of the fantastic, and I'm so drawn to that non-realistic mode, that fantastic mode, because the fantastic allows us to show the unshowable, if you want. Huh? The fantastic always shows something that's new, that we've never seen before, maybe something that's been hidden, maybe something that our culture hides, that we hide ourselves. Huh? But also, we can never truly understand it. So on one hand, it wants to be shown, but on the other hand, it's always not, it's unknowable. You can't really understand what's inside the black abyss, if you will. So, and that's something that really fascinates me and that I really want to pursue in my film work. Well, Magnatic Festival, one thing that really struck me, it has a real, real strong selection, and it's a great honor to be part of that selection with my film, but I'm struck with the quality of the selection. I've seen several films before, like Limbo, I've seen The Burden, Backhead, so that are all real quality short films, the best the world has to offer now. And also, of course, the theaters here in Auditoria Germanus, it's beautiful. Also, if I understand correctly, it is free. Everyone can come here for free to view these films. So that's an incredible positive approach and a positive push for the fantastic in Valencia.